Okay, so we first of all calculate the concentrations in 50 liter volume. Then we have the equation for, and using this equation we can calculate Q. Q is the ratio of the product of products with rise their proper power and the product of reactants with rise their proper power. Okay, so here is the NH3 is the product, their power is 2 because there are two, power is equal to number of molecules we consider. N2 there is a zero, one molecule, H2 is given 3 molecules, so power is 3. We already calculate this and the answer of this is, it is the 23.15. It is the 23.15. So Q is equal to 23.15. So if we compare here, K is equal to given, K is 0.5 and Q is 23.15. That means the Q is greater than K. The Q is greater than K, and if Q is greater than K, the reaction will goes the left side, means it comes at the left side. There is a right side, is the left side. So it is a reverse reaction. Reverse reaction, that means the dissociation is happen. The dissociation is happen. So dissociation of NH3 at a equilibrium. At a equilibrium. So this is all about the first problem. We are going to solve the next one, second one. Okay, the second problem is given to you. SO3 used to manufacture of H2SO4 is obtained from the SO2. The reaction is given, twice SO2 plus O2 gives twice SO3. The equilibrium constant Kc for the reaction is 4.17 into 10 raised to minus 2 at 727 degrees Celsius. What is the direction of reaction when reaction mixtures that 0.2 mole per liter SO2, 0.4 mole per liter SO3 and 0.1 mole per liter O2 approaches at equilibrium. म्हणजे काय मीनिंग काय याचं की SO3 हा यूज केला जातो सल्फ्युरिक ॲसिडच्या मॅन्युफॅक्चरसाठी आणि SO3 हा मॅन्युफॅक्चर केला जातो किंवा तयार केला जातो कोणापासून SO2पासून आणि मग ती रिॲक्शन दिली बघा SO2चं जर ऑक्सिडेशन झालं तर SO3 होतो आणि हा SO3 फर्दर यूज केला जातो मॅन्युफॅक्चर ऑफ सल्फ्युरिक ॲसिड. इम्पॉर्टंट पॉईंट बघा हाय एक रिॲक्शन आहे आणि एवढा आहे की इक्विलिब्रियम कॉन्स्टंट Kc दिलेला आहे आणि टेम्परेचर दिलं आहे आणि विचारलं काय की रिॲक्शनची डायरेक्शन काय असेल, ती फॉरवर्ड असेल का बॅकवर्ड असेल. मग रिॲक्शनचं मिक्सचर दिलेलं आहे की 0.2 मोल SO2 आहे, 0.4 मोल SO3 तयार झालेलं आहे त्या रिॲक्शन वेसल्समध्ये आणि 0.1 मोल काय आहे O2 आहे. इक्विलिब्रियम, अप्रोचेस टू द इक्विलिब्रियम, देन डिसाईड. सो यू नो ऑलरेडी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कॅल्क्युलेट द डायरेक्शन, वी वॉन्ट टू नो द डायरेक्शन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी मेजर द क्यू. ओके, सो वी मेजर द क्यू अँड कम्पेअर विथ दिस Kc value, this value. If Q is greater than this one, reaction is backward. If Q is less than this one, reaction is forward. Okay, so very important. Q is greater than K, reaction is backward. If K is greater than Q, reaction is forward. So here, we have the given values. We have the concentration of SO2 and it will be, it is given 0.2. Concentration of SO3 is given, it is a 0.4. And concentration of O2 is given, it is a 0.1. We have this equation. Using this equation, the Q is equal to, so product of products with power, so here SO3, concentration of SO3 with power 2, upon there is a reactant side, there is a SO2, there is a power is 2 into O2. So we put the concentration values here. So what is the SO3? The SO3 is 0.4, so here is a 0.4. Upon, what is the SO2? Here is a 0.2 into 0.1. When we solve it, the answer is 40. The answer is 40. And if you compare, K is given to you. So here, K is equal to, it is a 4.17 into 10 raised to minus 2. And Q is 40. That means Q is greater than K. Q is greater than K, so we can conclude the reaction is more favored, or direction of reaction is backward. So the reaction is backward, or reverse reaction is more favored. So reverse reaction is more favored. Okay, so reverse reaction is more favored. So it is all about the today's lecture. We discuss some more points in our next lecture.